Alrighty. Well, this is my first time at Castle Ruins. So I have no idea what's beyond this door here. Nor do I have any idea what kind of mods I'm stuck with. All I know is I got permanent temporal chains on me. So let's jump in there and see what happens. Did it. Wow. Unlike a lot of these other mid to upper tier maps that I've been doing that I never complete because I die 6 times, this one here wasn't that difficult. Look. I guess Castle Ruins is in the bag.